Frank, Tommy, Frank, Super, Super, Tommy, Frank. Tommy, how are you doing?
I'm good, mate. How are you?
I'm fabulous.
Good.
Your man's fighting.
You look good, mate. You lost some weight.
No, I haven't lost any weight.
You look like you are.
Thank you for the compliments. It'll get you nowhere. Okay, right, let's talk. Congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
How do you think it went?
Good, very good. Went to plan, I won. Got some good rounds in the bank.
Yeah.
I think I boxed well all round. I think I wanted to, I did want to get him out of there.
Yeah.
I think maybe I was trying a little bit too hard. But Glyn in corner was just saying, look, just use this kid, just use him to get the rounds in, because he was a bit awkward. He didn't really want to be there, to be honest. He was just there to survive, and I just used him to get some rounds in. So I think if I had a couple more rounds, I'd have probably got him out of there.
Okay.
But that'll come.
Your mate Ross Hartley said that you should be part of a boy band.
Well, that's, I've got the look, so I've heard. That's not me. I don't know.
So you got a good voice?
I don't know. Should we find out?
Maybe not. So let's talk about the fight. Sam Sheedy's fighting. Is he a good friend of yours?
Yep.
Seen you in most pictures with him.
Yeah.
How close are you and Sam?
Very close.
Yeah.
I'd probably say a little bit unusually close.
I did wonder.
but we're very close.
Yeah, of course,
Like, he's like a brother, you know.
Yeah.
We're really close, and I'm just really excited for him.
Let's go back a bit. Let's talk about the Langford fight. Obviously,
yeah.
You were there.
Yeah.
And you saw Sam. And you were there. What did you say to him after that fight?
I think everyone, you know, Sam himself said that halfway through the fight, that's when he really started believing that he could win. Obviously, before the fight, he was very confident.
Yeah.
But maybe inside, he was sort of doubting himself a little bit, because he'd never done the 12 rounds and things like that. And I think he just realised a bit too late that he could actually beat him.
Yeah.
And I think if he'd have just started a bit faster,
yep.
He'd have beat him.
Right.
So I think that's the only positive you can take away from that fight. Well, no, that's not the only positive. He did 12 rounds.
Yep.
And I still think he beat Langford.
So for the Rashid fight, what are your thoughts? And obviously you've seen him now.
Yeah.
And he says he's made a lot of improvements, working more on the jab.
Yeah.
So you see him all the time. Where do you think the improvements are?
I just think he's improving with every fight. I think from when, like, he fought Nav, and everyone knows that he should have won that fight. But I just think since then, he's just improved with every fight so much. I think he's just becoming the complete fighter now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I think that's going to really show up in this fight. I think just how good he's becoming, you're going to see tomorrow night.
Two final things.
Yeah.
See you later, sweetheart.
Commonwealth title.
Yeah.
One day you might be fighting for one.
Yeah,
how would that make you feel?
Listen, that's where I want to be, 100%. You know, and before too long, I might be there as well. Especially the way that I'm at. So things are looking good. This is the man
that said that you've got looks
potential.
Like Boyzone.
I know.
boy band,
same
Tommy
thing.
Tommy Chadburn wants to fight him, winner takes all, and Dennis is going to put purse up.
So finally,
everyone wants to fight. Clint, see you later.
Everyone wants to fight.
Everyone wants to fight.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but everyone wants to fight.
Would you look forward to that fight?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
Why not? Definitely.
You take the fight.
Yeah. You make the weight. You fight. I'd take that fight.
Not scared of him.
No, I'm not scared of him. I was a bit insulted when I heard he wanted to box me, if I'm honest. But I don't know. He's a nice kid, and that. He's not really. Let's be honest. He's not really up to much, is he? But a fight's a fight, and if it's for a title, like a central area title, it's a title for me. So
okay, could be on then.
Yeah, why not?
So stay tuned to the Super Tommy Frank's adventures.
Exactly.
Tommy, thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, mate.